This is called Warface!
Make sure you know what you're doing.